I really couldn't get used to living in a dorm. I could never be alone to work on my own projects, and I felt like people were pulling me in various different directions. So I said goodbye at the first opportunity.